How's everybody this morning? We're gonna continue on with the main quest line. Once I fully log in here. Happy Friday, happy Friday. Slowly waiting for this to load. There we go. Alrighty, what were we in the middle of doing? I don't even remember. I got some leveling up to do. We'll do this one. We just exited the harbor ridge. We haven't started the next section yet. There it is.
It is time for our final preparations.
I now have to be careful of how much stuff I pick up, because my inventory will get full a lot faster now.
Welcome back, Vestige. News of Manimarco's demise spreads far and wide. Like worms, his followers burrow deep. As ever, straight to the point. You've done the impossible. The King of Worms has been consumed by the wrath of Molag Bal. The power of his word, that is the grim truth of the matter. But the Amulet of Kings is in my sleep. I hear his tormented screams, and Molag Bal forces visions of his eternal torture. As you wish. Sysahana, something he wanted to ask for.
Can't see.
The greatest of the Sword Saints, Diva, it is you. Whenever the five come, we want you to join us as our fifth member. You are the champion. We
can't see. Too many cherry blossoms. With your permission.
You needn't call me that anymore, Sysahan. We are equals now.
All those years ago, when we fought beneath our Lord's banner to free the Empire from the Longhouse Emperors, we did so with a dream of freedom and peace in mind. Not just for the Empire, but for all of Tamriel. Together, we forged a fellowship stronger than any blade, only to see it shattered upon the rocks of deceit by one of our own. That fellowship is no more. Yet we four have assembled here, united by a single purpose. It is not vengeance that drives us, but truth and loyalty and justice. I, Sysahan, steward of the Abbey of Blades, call for the five companions to be reforged this day. The light of Stendar and the heart of Lorcan, may our blade of fellowship be forged anew, and may the Vestige, our mutual friend and ally, become its tip, that we may thrust it straight into the heart of a Daedric prince.
Sysahan is right. You are the member that we should have had all those years ago.
It is as the scrolls foretold. The soulless one will become the brightest of five stars, and they shall guide us to the coming dawn.
Oh, please, you melodramatic sots. Fine, fine. If seeing one of your foolish prophecies come true will help to ensure...
Why is there so much dialogue?
Empire, I'll play along.
We stand united once more. The five companions are reforged, and together we will strike down the God of Schemes.
Come here, my friend. I've got a few things I want to say before you go. It's been a long road, hasn't it? I've been thinking about our adventures. Where do you see yourself going after all of this is over? I mean, assuming we survive, get your soul back, and stop Molag Bal. Traveling is a humbling experience. Me? What? No! Can you imagine it? Lyra's Titanborn, shepherd, farmer, housewife? I need to be out in the wind and wild. And if I ever find my life mate, he'll feel the same way. My turn. What's your one regret about all we've been through?
No regrets.
You're a hard heart, eh? Oh, lots of things. One last thing. You like mead? Never? Mead is the honeyed kiss of the gods themselves. Let's not forget the struggles that got us to this point.
Come on, can we just continue on?
We just have a bit further to fight.
Are you all insane? You do realize what we need to do, right? We have to fight a Daedric prince. Amulet or no, this is going to mean more death. Vestige, come here. I'll tell you what they're afraid to mention.
Okay, it would help if I could find him. Oh, he's over this way.
Getting all chummy with Titanborn? I suppose. Then, I know more. Calling upon. Of course it is. The fact of the matter stands, however.
One of the five will need
to give their life to fuel this attack when the time comes.
So you said before the Vestige arrived. And I've already thought it over. I'll do it.
Snow Lily, no. You should not need to give your life this way. This is my duty. Penance for my numerous failures. This is my chance to make things right.
The scroll said nothing at this moment, and so I'm not bound to their dictates. Vestige, I ask that you let me do this one thing. All that has happened was because of my hubris. I shall be the one.
Sire, you've done enough. This was Manny Marco's doing, not yours.
As the one who will fight the Daedric Prince, the Vestige should decide.
I don't see you leaping to volunteer, Tharn. Saving your own backside again.
Hard as it may be, Lyris, don't be an idiot. I'm the only one who knows the ritual, and we don't have time to teach anyone else.
That's enough. It won't be decided here and now. Vestige, come here.
More words.
I have some final words for you. It appears we have come. As Tharn has... When the plane meld has...
Yay, skill point.
And the dust has...
Nothing in the backpack. Ooh. My destruction staff leveled up. Sweet. Right. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Alrighty. Let's go over this way. Yep.
Ah, good. I found you. Kind of
speak with me a moment.
Just a matter of learning this.
Greetings. I am Varnus Galarian, head of the Mages Guild. I have need of your assistance.
My assistance?
Yes. It's high time Tamriel was free of Molong Bal's grip. The anchor. I want you to meet with Razumdar, first in the eyes of the Queen. He'll be at the Mages Guild in Skywatch. Even Irene's personal agents think my idea is sound. I'll be along shortly. I just have a...
Okay. Instead of a Harbridge quest, it's a Mages Guild quest. Cool. Show a map. So we need to go here. That's a whole lot of walking. Actually, there's one unlocked here. Fast travel to there. Because I'm lazy. And then we go... Which way do we go? Oh, it's just hard to see. We go this way. Alright, this is a lot of slow walking. Let's pick this up a little bit. Where do I go? Could go either way, honestly, but we'll go up this way. And then this way. There's a stable.
Hey there, interesting.
Carry capacity. As much as I want faster speed for riding, it can wait until my carry capacity is maxed. Alright, Skywatch has been discovered.
Over here.
I will deal with you later. Purple! How you doing? Alrighty, I need to go inside. Oh, there he is.
Seems like just moments ago.
Yes. He begs. The queen tells Ra. Certain communication.
Job for Kariel.
No way. Do it yourself.
Why?
Thrush is a homicidal maniac. And Copper Daria, let's just say I'm not her favorite person.
Why is Copper Daria displeased with Kariel?
I may have collapsed a building on top of her. Accidentally.
Ah, yes. This one forgot about that.
Very well. Roz will take care of it. And he will send Copper Daria your warmest regards.
Apologies for my lateness.
Damn it, Raz. Not so close.
Alright, let's talk to this guy.
Thank you for coming. That's all.
And we enter the portal. Anybody got any fun plans? This morning? This afternoon?
Esteemed
this weekend?
High King Emmerich, I thank you for agreeing to this meeting. I would not presume to waste your time without good reason.
We've known each other for some time, Master Galerion. You aren't known for your capricious whims. Tell me, though, who is your companion?
Your Majesty, this is Queen Irene's personal representative, here to speak with you about the impending Cold Harbor crisis.
So Queen Irene sends her personal champion into the stronghold of her greatest enemy. Either she has a lot of faith in you, or she's trying to get you killed.
Just let me speak to you.
Come, let us speak.
Thank you.
Tell me then. Is it? That's a ha. I'm sorry. I think I must have missed her. That would be.
There we go.
That went well, I think. Shall we move on? To Mournhold, where Skald King Yorin is waiting for us. I'm given to understand that his palace is inaccessible at present.
Just so you know, I already knew that.
Oh, I love to mingle, Your Majesty. I'm gonna mingle.
Then we enter the portal.
Watch yourselves, outsiders. Give us a good reason and the armagers will cut you down where you stand.
We'll burn you.
And shatter you.
Any questions?
Honored Skald King.
You
I am here, the personal champion of Queen Irene.
Please continue.
My companion hopes to speak with you about the impending Cold Harbor crisis.
It's cold this morning.
The Skald King favors the bold, even among his enemies. Come, champion, let us speak. I will stay your execution since you came all this way, but choose your words carefully. Yes, well, I am both suspicious and curious. To fear death, who? The Three Alliances? As man, where the All Flags Army was.
I didn't think it would be. We have much to.
In Portal again. Where is it? Over this way.
All three leaders have agreed to join us individually.
Complete quest.
Everything's been prepared. Are you ready to then?
The word has been given.
A moment, please.
Where's the portal? There's
I'll
the portal.
Wait for you on the other side.
All right, talk some more.
Welcome to the island. I'm told I don't am two kings and a queen with barely a thimble of patience between them. Reaching a compromise will be no small task, I promise you.
I know I said I have to be careful grabbing stuff, but you know. I also want to grab stuff.
If I don't finish packing, Lady Laurent will give me quite the talking to.
Galarian, as I live and breathe. Thank you.
The
so
summit
much
is just
opportunity. I had no idea the summit was to be held on the legendary island of Sturk.
It seemed a fitting choice. It was here that the leaders of the first era assembled the all flags.
No, how is my inventory full already?
I can't wait to see what surprises Molag Bal's realm has in store for us.
We are waging war, not embarking on a sightseeing expedition, milady.
Fear not, Vanus. I can take care of myself and my useless lump of a manservant.
Dang it.
Stebbins, haven't you finished tying those bags yet? Oh, you really are hopeless.
Farewell, milady. We must dash. We're expected at the summit.
Need to sell some things. / get rid of some others. Get out of the way, my god.
Wonderful, it's Talinger. Here's Talinger the Artificer himself. Must it always take a crisis to pull you away from your toys, Talinger?
Vanus, your robes smell of failed experiments and your words of failed wit.
Tell me, Telly, what Dwemer...
I forgot I had all those swords too. Whoops.
You really must learn to respect your betters, old friend.
Do let me know when one happens by, won't you? I don't have the time or the energy, Talinger, so I'll bid you good day.
Make sure... everything is bound to my character that needs to be, so that's good. I just need to sell some shit. Use. Why won't I? He won't let me use it. That's annoying. Need a merchant somewhere.
Alfari is over there.
Captain Alfari, has the island been secured?
Aye. All ships in the area have been diverted away from the island, and the wards are in place.
And the Alliance leaders?
They'll be here any moment. You three should get over there as soon as you can.
Do
This part's just a whole lot of dialogue.
Queen Irene of the Old Merry Dominion. Yoren Skald King of the Ebonheart Pact.
We must put aside our differences and work together, or this assault is doomed from the start.
How do we know this isn't a ruse? A clever plan to divert our forces while your armies take the Imperial City.
I thought backstabbing was your favorite tactic, Emmerich.
Please, are you both so arrogant? Your weapons are children's toys compared to the horrors that Molag Bal commands.
I will not wager the future of my people on the word of a snow barbarian and an adolescent female. I fear for Tamriel's future if either of you were to sit upon the Ruby Throne.
Since when do you care about your people? You never lift a finger except to count your gold.
Please, my lords, this bickering is pointless.
What a waste of time.
Obstinate fools, both of you.
What a mess. Apologies, Vanus, but I'm going to check on my Lion Guard.
Well then.
Intractable fools. Their pride will see us all dead.
We've served as the first line of defense against Molag Bal's invaders, destroying his dark anchors all across Tamriel. They've succeeded in reducing their ranks and leveling half of Cyrodiil. What do you think? Willing and able. But, like the Mages Guild, we are constrained by a non-interference pact. The Alliances will only tolerate our presence in their realms if we remain neutral. Unless all three Alliance leaders consent to it, our hands are...
All right, we talked to her.
This is going about as even if we can get them to an interesting idea.
All right, let's go talk to this one.
This queen of yours, that's more than I'm getting from them. I don't doubt their commitment or their bravery. Arkay's beard, you're a bold one.
And then we go over this way-ish. Where's she at? There she is.
With our combined strength, is there? An excellent point. Very well. If you can convince the other leader.
There we go. Then we go over to this last guy.
But what about the
Then we go down here.
Any luck? Or are I hope they come with very good.
I have an ill.
And then shit hits the fan.
Has arrived. I can't. Kalian, what's happening? Go. Get away from me. Run.
These are the great leaders of Tamriel. Pathetic.
Death. Good morning.
So I can crush them like insects.
Molag Bal,
stay back, Countess.
The insects fight.
How you doing?
How amusing, and yet so very sad. All of Nern shall be mine.
All right, let's start over here. That one's dead. We close this rift. Oh, right. My inventory's full. Forgot about that bit. Stuck on a bench.
Don't mind me.
There we go. That one's dead. Go away. There we go. That's rift number 2 closed. Then we run over this way. Blocked. It's dead. Yay. Then we close this rift.
We're safe here.
Agreed. Yes. After that.
Honored leaders, you have seen the face of our enemy. Molag Bal threatens every living being in Tamriel. The Mages Guild and the Fighters Guild have agreed to join forces to launch an assault on Cold Harbor.
Trust in us. Sanction our actions. Give us your blessings. We will not let you down.
Vanos is right. The guilds are our best and only choice. Send them to Cold Harbor.
I hate to admit it, but I agree with Emmerich.
As do I. It appears that much of the distrust between our alliances was sown and nurtured by the God of Schemes.
Molag Bal thrives on deception and chaos. But if you'll forgive me, this alliance war is of your own making.
Countess Akruba, gather the surviving members of both guilds in the Stark interior. The champion and I will go there now to open the portal.
We'll be right behind you, Vanas.
The time has come, champion.
Let's go.
Then we go up this way. Portal Valley.
Stendar, protect us all.
Am I missing anything? No, okay. Just, you know, double checking, because I don't think I can come back here.
We're as ready as we shall ever be. Unfortunately, it's difficult.
And then we impatiently wait for a portal. Portal to Cold Harbor. Oh look, it's Cadwell. Cadwell.
Survive then, have you? Jolly good. Jolly good. Rotten luck. They arrived in Cold Harbor.
How long that's been cut out. Are we back? Are we back? Let me know. Are we back? I think we're back. My kid hit my Ethernet cord. Need to buy a new one. Alright, so let's log back in. Hopefully. An error has occurred. I know. Give me a second. I gotta close the app and reload it. And hopefully that will work. Uno momento. Reloading. Oh, logging in. There we go. Good, good. So far, so good. There we go. All right. Back in it. Yay! Should I just buy it off of Amazon? I'd say I'd buy it off of Amazon, but I mean, I could just go to Walmart and get one real quick. Children.
What's this?
There we go. I was just about to collect my monies.
Survive then, have you? Rotten.
There we go.
Welcome back to Cold Harbor, old
You child. Gained a champion
I
point.
I was afraid you'd stuffed it.
I don't know why it's telling me that now.
What dread?
But anyways.
I have the honor. Am I? Did I?
All right. This is the bit that I gotta figure out how to get to. Alright. Since we are here, I do want to discover the striking locale, since I'm here already. Just to make it somewhat easier. There we go. You missed. And it's one less thing I have to discover later. No, there's a purple sword! Real Kino with the hype. Good morning, good morning. Ooh, that sword would be good. Alright, why can I get rid of out of my bag? That is a question. That is the question of the day. I will destroy that. As much as I want to sell it, because even though it's only like one gold. But, yeah. I can actually get rid of that sword, or that inferno staff, because it's like super weak. But anywho, I don't have a shield, do I? Oh, I do have shields. Sweet. this one. Shield of the Undaunted. Is that what it is? Yeah. Two items. Okay. Cool. Right, skills. Weapon. One hand and shield. Yeah, that's a little on the weak side. Let's unlock this and unlock this. And then we do this. And then we do this. Oh, whoops. This. No, we did. Oh my god. That. And then that. There we go. Those can't be morphed yet. It's okay. We will get. Our destruction staff is almost fully. Whatchamacallit? We will increase that and that. Ooh, improve sneak. Yes, please. Guild. Thieves Guild. Nope. I need this, though. This one would be good. Ooh. Silver bolts. We'll keep that one. Ooh, I need this. We'll level up some of my fighter guild's abilities. What, Bubby? Okay, you play a new game then. Okay. You know, we can up the clothing. We can also up blacksmithing, and I have one left. Which one to upgrade? Ew. All those passives are maxed, and so are, well, except for Dark Veil, but that one will be shortly. Sure. We'll do that, I guess. Alright. Where am I going? I don't even know. Where did this one come from? Luck. Good morning. Ooh, a lead. We like leads. Leads are good. Can I get around this tree? I can. Codwell's Hover. Or Hovel. However you want to pronounce it. I don't know. Alright. It's been discovered. Blocked. Alright, I gotta find a place that I can sell my shit. Because my inventory is full. Good morning, Luck. How you doing? I know I just asked that, but whatever. I'm asking it again. The groundskeeper.
Dare to
I need a place that I can sell my shit. Cause my inventory is full. / put other things in the bank. Let's deposit. And we will deposit this and this and this, because my main doesn't have those, and then also deposit that. And then exit, and then talk to her again, and then go to guild bank, swap guilds, and then deposits and consumables and recipes. And then go to withdraw recipes. That's not on my main. I'm gonna take it and put it into my other bank though. Because I don't want to lose it. A lot of these recipes I don't have on this account. There's so many. Right, and then we exit, and then we talk to her again, and then bank, and then deposit, and then consumables, and then recipes, and then put those in there for my main character for later when I log into that one. Bookshelf. Ooh, lore book. Lore book again. We like the lore books. They give us things sometimes. Alright, that much done. Another lore book. Alrighty. Food and general goods. As long as I can sell to a merchant, I don't care.
The city has been empty for so long.
Sell. There we go. It's a lot of armor. Gamer J, good morning. Why can't I sell this? Whatever. I don't need to sell it anyways. There is a lot of potions that I could sell though. Like all of these. There we go. That frees up inventory. I will keep those. Try to remember to use them. So all of these. Need some more lockpicks on this account. There we go. 47 out of 131. So much better. Alright, what was it that I needed to do? I don't even know. That's the Undaunted Pledge. Oh yeah, I haven't even finished this yet. You know what? We will abandon these for now. They'll come back eventually. We will also abandon this. And then we're only at 9 out of 25. Right.
Very few. It could be. There is no safe as you wish. Look around.
I don't feel like walking around the city.
You shall require. Go. I recommend rumors only.
There we go. So much easier. Map. Journal. Show on map. Really? It's not even going to tell me where I can find them? That's annoying. Good morning. Sorry for being late. Had to drive in the snow. Drop off wife and daughter at work. Hey, no worries. You're here now. That's all that matters. One can't open that door. Two Attribute founder. Lore book. There's no horses in the stables. Alrighty. Wow. Sure, we'll do this. And then, what all do I have in my mailbox? Wait, what? Hang on. A bit more. Let me think. Done. And I rebuild with my extra health. But I don't see where they are. Alright, I'm gonna have to look into that later. Get all this stuff. There we go. Yay, all that stuff that now needs to go into my bank. Because everything was in my craft bag. Because I had ESO Plus for free. Alrighty. We're going places, I just don't know where.
I can do this. I really can.
Let's refresh before going to bed. Have a great stream. Thanks for joining in, Purple. Even if it's just lurking.
There is no way.
Hopefully you have a good sleep.
Why did I ever think trying to figure out my next move? There was a portal. What I wouldn't do. That Daedra called it the Tower of Lies. I scouted around, looking for stairs. I assume I'm a wood elf. There was a lot of yelling.
Alrighty. So, do I just jump and hope for the best? Yep. Alright. Who's ready? There we go.
Did you really just? Of course you do. What do I look? Well, she wasn't just me. A whole.
Alrighty. Give me 1 second here. Alrighty. Prisoners. No, look, it's there.
I find your antics to be quite enticing, little mortal. Most of the gang.
Alright, who do we need to speak to?
Why am I punished so?
Not to this one. The person over here. Ah!
Smell of fear.
There we go, we got rid of one. There we go. Got rid of two. Didn't mean to pick up the mushroom, but okay.
Set up a rendezvous point in the north part of the pit. I'll see you there. Damn, she didn't make it. Find your ancestors, friend, and know that the court will avenge you.
Alright, let's fight this one. That one's dead.
Dig those ditches. Why? Because I want you to.
Do some slashing. Get out of the way. And it's dead. Ooh. Increased to 14. That's actually pretty quick.
Thank tall Papa. Let me just grab a weapon before I go to meet Scordo at the rendezvous. Maybe I'll take out an Ogrim or two on my way.
Alright, where's the last one? No, I don't want to. It's being annoying. Ouch. That kind of hurt a smidgen. We'll get this guy shirt. Alrighty. Now, he's in here. And the overseer, which is over this way. Need to go up there. There we go.
Ready to go. I'm like, damn.
Overseer chamber.
Hey, Aruz, I owe you one. Four more gas.
He blocked. I'm gonna steal his life essence, cause why not? Use it for myself.
It's in that chest over there. I'll go back and check on the others. Meet me by the passage door.
We take the passage key. Nothing else in this room? Oh my god, my teeth hurt so much right now. Alright. Now we come down here. Go across over here. Not to get spotted. Up through here, I think? No. Wrong way. Right side, just not the
No one knows my pain.
I need to go over this way. Ah! Then we go through the passage. Yeah, Yeah, they're still looking for me. Okay, there we go.
Find out what's happening up above.
Go through here. There's one that's dead. There's two that's dead. No, I got stomped on. Ooh, leveled up. One dead. Two dead. Ugh. These guys are getting on my nerves. Just because they're everywhere. One dead. Stabby stab. Ooh, a purple lead. Don't mind if I do. The board game stream will be on a weekend. Just saying. It will be streaming more on weekends. The next couple weeks coming. Not this weekend coming, but like next weekend. Man, out of stamina. There's a watcher.
Ah, mortal. You don't really. I will not.
Gotta keep going up. There he is.
Spies. There's Scordo. That's what in his place. Before this, it's mice, the Jamora trap.
Got run over.
Let's keep moving.
We'll take this sword. And then we go find his camp.
I find your aunt.
This way or over there? I think it's over there. Ew, my teeth hurt. There we go. Now we gotta go find a helmet. Really? Which is where exactly? Ouch. That kinda hurt. Alright, now, how do I get up there? Let's try going this way. I've been spotted! There we go. Oh, speaking of picking up poisons, let's equip a few.
I'm gonna show
off. And dead. To this guy or girl.
Face.
You there we go.
Ifriz, Iorum. What else could there possibly be left to talk about?
Get a hold of yourself. Ifriz isn't one of us. He's the bastard that runs this place.
Being manipulated. Pull my blanket up because I'm getting cold again.
Get out of this tower of lies.
Who's that? Is that a Dremora?
I grow weary of this situation. It's time to put an end to Ifriz's interference. You need to kill Ifriz. I need him dead. It seems we have a common goal to discuss.
Help from a Dremora? Why doesn't that reassure me?
Alrighty, let's...
We share a do either how sweet our little one.
Oh, he's above, okay. This guy? No, that guy. This guy's just a... Ah! you move slower now. No, I'm under crowd control. Let's get rid of this watcher. The watcher is annoying. And he's dead.
Well done, little mortal. You killed me first, and I didn't have to lift a finger. Delightful.
I'm take a look. All right. Now we need to go to the portal, which is up this way. Right? No. We will take this lit. And now we will use the portal.
You helped us get out. Could have just taken care of it.
Yay!
You're free. By Ifri, you don't know how relieved I am to see you.
If you had half a brain in your head, you'd run and hide.
I'm really sorry, Scordo. I didn't mean to cause so much trouble.
You led an army of Daedra right toward us. You ignorant, scatterbrained, sorry excuse for a wood elf.
I'll never do anything like that again. I promise.
Thanks again for your help. Now, excuse me while I find...
Alright, we did that quest. Now what? Fighters Guild Hall. Ooh. Get there eventually. Actually, that might be unlocked now. Let's go check. Since we're already basically here. I can't open it, but I can at least discover it. Right, journal. Show one map. One yen and show me. You know what? Let's go to Elden Root. We'll fast travel here. We'll do the whole Undaunted thing. My teeth still hurt. Apparently there's a parking ban going on tonight. That's fun. Oh well, doesn't apply to me because I park in a parking lot. Haha. 50 dollar parking tickets if you park on the side of the road here. During one of the winter parking bans. Frickin' steep as shit. Is that the way that I need to go? I don't know. Over this way, actually. There we go. Tome of the Undaunted. At the very bottom. Ow. just kicked my desk.
You made us proud today. Our ranks have swelled. It's a verbal. Clarion's a good. Oh, the usual. Mother. Oh, yes. A funny story.
Alrighty.
Nothing about good. Grab the hidden.
Where's the note at? There's a book. And then...
Nice hole.
Heavy sack. I can sell to this guy. Which is good. Bind. Sell. Sell. Let's go see if I can research some stuff before I leave here. Upper level. Alrighty. Let's go in here. Over here. Research? Anything to research? Research? I have a lot of armor. Okay, let's check woodworking. That's the wrong button. Nothing there. Okay. Clothing. And research. Really? Nothing to research in the light and medium? Jeez. Oh, I need to sneeze. Alright, banker.
Once you ask us.
Deposit. Materials. Slowly start adding all this stuff back into my bank. Here we go. And we will deposit. That much money. Alrighty. Now. Journal. Show on map. We will mark that and then so far away. Is anybody in? No, nobody is there. Dang it. All right, we'll have to do that eventually later. Actually, I should get my daily crafting done. I haven't done that in a while. This is clothing. One, two, and three. And that part done. Really? That was annoying. Woodworking. One, two, and three. He gathered a few more people. Want another raid? Sure, why not? It's not like I'm going anywhere anytime soon. Actually, I do need to get my kids some lunch here in like 45-ish minutes. But I can still hold it down, so. Just, you know, crafting some stuff. Alright. That done. This one over here. Aw, isn't that special? I did see that. Ugh. I need Jora. Actually, can I buy Jora? Enchanter.
Doesn't matter how.
Store. Jora. Where is it? Where is it? That's Jora. I need Jora. Jora. I'll buy three of them. It's great when you can buy shit. Alright, now, alchemy. Where's the table? I only read like part of it because I'm also.
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! SpongeBob, careful! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
Streaming here.
Careful, SpongeBob!
But I'm like reading bits and pieces of it. Every once in a while. Let me see. Ten out of ten. You could also include like and staff at the end too. Like where it has your name at the end, you could also put at staff and staff. Blech. Cause I mean, it's not just you. You are the main boss there, Luck, but we hold it down also. Also, those that just came in with the raid, welcome in, welcome in. What am I making? I don't even know. Sip of Magicka? Yes, okay. There we go. We made my potion that I needed to make. And provisioning is outside. I need to find. Oh, I'm out of hot chocolate, anyways. Okay. I'll finish off this can of soda that I opened last night that I forgot to finish. It's still kind of cold because my room is like freezing freaking cold. Hence why I have a heated blanket that I use like daily. Right. There we go. Ooh, what's this letter? Travel Grath would mean new people. Okay. We started a new quest. Go drop off these thingamabobs, these writs. This character is so slow compared to my main. But I put like a year's worth of work into my main, so that is why that one is better. I haven't really worked on this character much.
Such attention to detail in your work. These will be very useful in Cyrodiil.
Ah, there we go. Fine work. Might as well get this while I'm here. Ah, my teeth still hurt. Apparently there's like some sinus infection going around that where you can like breathe normally, but there's like just so much pressure in your face where it makes your teeth hurt. That's apparently what I'm dealing with right now. So that's fun. Not. Alright, bag. Consumables. Containers. There we go. I'll get there eventually. If my kids would stop coughing in my face, then that might help. But, you know, children. They tend not to listen. Oh, I already know this one. Okay, cool. Get rid of that one. I'll do that. Experience scrolls. I can't lock this. These are character bound. I don't think I can change it. Ow, my teeth. It's like insane. Like, getting my youngest buckled into his car seat and coughed in my face right after I was done telling him, like, don't be coughing in my face. Like, you're just doing it out of spite now. The joys of parenthood. Oops. Yeah, I don't want to add Felicia. I'm gonna go get rid of that stuff, actually. Let's go to the bank. Again. It's almost the end of the month. We're almost into February. I don't know if I should just pay all $300 onto my student loan at the end of this month. Or just wait and... Because $200 is going on to it on Wednesday anyways. So do I just be like, eh, whatever, throw on $300 that I already don't have. And just get rid of it a month early? Or do I just wait until end of February, which would be on a Thursday. Still a while away, but you know. Then I can officially get rid of my student loan and then put all my money towards my credit card bill. I'm gonna put that in the bank anyways. Alrighty. Because I have like just enough money in my account right now to cover my whole $340 student loan bill. Ow. Because those are so fun having. Not. Alrighty. It's up here. Nothing important. What is over here? What does this do? This is for a generous contribution in his name, God will grant you the to revisit your choices regarding skills. How one's this one?
May RK drive back.
I didn't want to talk to you. Attributes. No. Can you, like, move?
May RK drive back.
It's really annoying. When NPCs are just in your way. Then we go back in here. Better to do.
As you may have encountered, all from out Ben and Ward has been
a I need to have this set on a timer. Oops. Where am I walking to? There we go. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. Who is messaging me now? Yeah. Twitch notifications. That's always fun.
initiate. Greetings. In. Of course. I don't. The guild requests your help. Comrade, I'm. See. Not much.
Throne room. Let's go talk to this king.
Oh, good. You have a letter for me. Never talk. Good question.
Then we go over here and talk to this guy.
Yes, quickly now. That again? Ask a stonemason to promote. Oh, we need to. An archaic.
Quests. Crathwood. Show on map.
You're not one for waiting in lines, are you?
No, I don't like waiting in lines. They take forever.
I hate
30,000. I don't have 30,000 on me.
Lots of good opportunities for pickpocketing here. Just saying.
All righty. Bring my horse out. Woo-hoo. And then we go over this way. Then up here. And then through the door. Where's she at? Upstairs, okay.
I suppose a wanderer like.
Oh, forgive me.
Why would.
Will I check our. We'll see what Prince Naaman thinks of your impertinence.
Ouch.
That's far enough.
She did. Then I can't.
The Khajiits could write. I.
Here we go.
This is taking forever.
Where is the guard? And what are you doing in? I'd expected you would. Why would she do that? Typical bureaucratic corruption. I expected better of the ambassador. No, ma'am. What do you mean, collect stone? That should have happened months ago.
Ancient ruins. Ooh, what do we get to fight over here? Hee hee, dead. Ow. It bit me.
You there. We need to talk.
Let me talk to you. There we go. Really, Amber? You had to get into another fight? Come over here.
So are you standing up Azerith? I know enough.
And now we go where? So far. Really need to get the speed up on my horse. So slow. And then when people get in your way, that also slows you down. So that's fun. Chunako, thanks for the follow. Welcome in, welcome in.
I call this
our goal. How are you doing on this fun, fine Friday? There is a book over here that I need to collect. Let's go find that book. Book. One dead, two dead. That made it easy.
Please let me go.
Anything in here?
Thank Ifrit, please. They might come. Thank you. I'm getting out of here.
I don't remember untying him the last time I was in here. Oh well. Where's the letter? I don't see the letter. Maybe it's inside this tent. Maybe? I don't see it. No, because it's over here. It's right here. There we go. Found it. Right idea, wrong tent. So hard to see stuff on the map half the time. Alright, let's go down this way. Blocked. Hee 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 hee. Anybody got any plans for this afternoon, evening, this weekend? Ooh, another lead. Dead. Three dead. Ooh, shadow increased to 49. Sweet.
Naaman sent someone to the embassy. We have to leave before we're discovered.
Hehe, dead.
On your look feet. At you. You're pretty impressive. Why? Where are you taking me?
The King Camoran Eridan. Where you'll answer for crimes against the Dominion.
You'll have me killed and served for dinner.
Only if you're proven guilty. And if you are.
Alright, how do I get out of here this way?
Now get moving.
That was pretty easy. Just gotta get out of here. And there we go. Whoa. I need a nap again. Now we go back to the throne room. Okay. Ba-doop, 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 doop, doop. Can we go this way? Through the door. So much walking in this game. We go through the door.
You've returned. What have you learned of the Oh, good. Splendid.
Now we go over and talk to this guy.
I heard what you told the king. We'll interrogate Ambassador Tar the rat. The preparation. Khajiit King Camoran.
please don't mind Prince Naaman. Why, we'll look. I researched the heart of a wonderful.
There we go. We will bind this. I think that's all the stuff that I need to bind, to be honest. I think I did everything else. Increase my max health. Why does it say I have two? I don't have two. It's so annoying. Alrighty. Poisons. I need to go to solitude in order to be able to scry on this character. Gonna be annoying to get to. Alrighty. Oops. Thought I was closer to the door than what I was. Ow. My jaw. Alrighty. Ground level.
What kind of trouble do you think we can get up
here? Hang on. Let's get to the tree, because it's basically what we're in is a giant tree. Thank you for the free power-ups. Don't mind if I do. Alrighty, Navigator, where can you take me?
You can find room, depending on your destiny. Safe travels to you.
Wrong place, but okay. That's cool. We'll get there. I'm gonna try to use the Navigator to get to Solitude.
I won't promise comfortable accommodations. Let's go. Walk with the three.
Daggerfall? Nope. Okay. None of those. I just want to go to Solitude. That's all I want. Try this one.
I'll soon be heading back to my homeland of Somerset.
Not Somerset. I don't want to go to Somerset. I want to go to Solitude. Let's see. Western Skyrim. Oh, so now it's unlocked? Why did it not show that it was unlocked earlier? Also, I have a in-suite in here. Weird. Oh, East March is the place that I don't have that thingy. Right. I got it mixed up with Solitude, apparently. Well, Western Skyrim, I should say. Alright, we will fast travel here. Because I'm lazy. Alright. We are here. Which we need to go up this way. It's so hilly in this zone. It's hard to get to some places. Solitude discovered! My level is 669. It's kind of funny. Oh, so there's no public guillotine happening? Like it does in Skyrim? Because that's what happens as soon as you walk into Skyrim, is you're face-to-face with a public beheading. Like it's a normal little day. There we go. Solitude Way Shrine. Discovered. Ooh, how much is this manor? Preview. Do 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 do. Purchase. Oh wait, purchase options. There we go. Requirements not met. 1 million gold. That's just unfurnished. Yeah. 1 million gold. Damn. But it's also a really big house. Like, really big. Like, there's a basement. With a little room there. Room there. Room here. There's even like a built-in fireplace. That's just the basement. And then main floor. And then upstairs is just a loft room. I don't quite have 1 million gold yet. I only have 210,000. So it will be a bit before I can buy that. Just a smidge. Ooh.
Godfrey, is that you? Listen closely, you insufferable clod. I stuck in the bottle. No, it's quite simple. Oh, God. Does it really matter?
Indeed.
Steel. Why, we thought.
Alright, who do we need to talk to? Borfrey, which is over this way. And he's, where is he? Oh, there he is.
If you see him, that's good.
There we go. Hey, there's a thing that's over this way that I can get before I get too far. There we go. before I have to, like, go all the way back over there. Because that would suck. Then we go down this way. Ooh, what's this?
Another infernal hellstorm.
Why couldn't the dwarf's infernal contraptions vanish along this end?
And then we find a thingy that is up here somewhere. Here it is. And then over here somewhere, where's it up? Streamers. Where is the thingy that I need to find? Oh, it's right here. There we go. Now, we need to go find the bottle.
I haven't seen you before. Are you new to Solitude? Not me. My Tenzin.
Complete quest. Where's the... Oh, this way. I get lost easy. Especially when I do, like, 50 different quests at once.
Hello? How should I know? I'm a historian, not a hedge wizard. Just use your best judgment. I have near total faith in you. Yes, yes, that's it. I can feel the illusion.
Ow! No, no, no. That's not...
Yes. Yes, I think. Yes. I think that's right. I can feel the glass cracking around me. Keep going. Vivek, preserve me. That's it. The glass is fading.
And there we go. We got him out of the bottle.
Oh, finally! Let's see. Legs, arms, stylish coiffure. Yes, looks like everything's as
big
it
stretch.
Should be. What a relief.
Ow. Alrighty. Move! My god. Alrighty. There is a thing that I want to do. Is it this one? No, that's the Bard's College. We don't want the Bard's College. We want this. I can make it up the stairs.
What's this? So, the we recovered.
There we go.
It's a school for a time, here and elsewhere.
Whoops, did not mean to steal.
We rarely see such an well. In a hurry, an excellent decision.
Skill line.
Down. Speak with. Not just right.
Okay. Wait, where is she? She's down below. Okay. There she is.
Ah.
Scry.
Well done.
I already know how to
now
work this thing.
Now fix your eyes on the center and the corners of the lens. Then turn your focus inward toward the facets in the glass. Concentrate.
Found it.
I'll meet you in the courtyard.
Continue. Then we go out the door. And then there's a big old dig site. Time to
remember to move cautiously. Use the right tool for the right level of excavation. And don't rush yourself. Even careful digging can result in an unsteady dig site. So be mindful of its stability.
Found it. Ooh, bonus loot. We like bonus loot.
There you have it. You're a prop. I'd report back. Indeed. Certainly. That's the trick. Well, maybe not. You might damage the.
I can now scry with this character. Yay!
Welcome back, Andrew. Excellent. You have a great deal of. That isn't. The potential. Oh, I couldn't possibly.
Ooh, one hand and shield went up again also. Sweet! Alright. That's all I really wanted to come here for. I guess we'll go to the Mage's Guild. Since we're here. And there's a quest here.
Welcome to the Mage's Guild. Do you work with that strutting guard, Narciss Dren? Quite a cool. The journal is just there on the table. I should warn you.
Shelves.
Was mad as a sack of weasels. Whatever you intend to do with the text, I doubt it will be worth the effort.
I don't even fully open the books. All right, there we go. Now we go to the other part. It's way over this way. Playing in solitude makes me want to play Skyrim again. I just need to get a better controller so I can play Skyrim again.
Ah, excellent. Well, he was, of course. Yes, yes, of course.
Where am I going? Where is he taking me? Journal. Quests. Show on map. Okay, so not that far. Supposed to be a letter here somewhere. It was showing on the map. Oh, maybe it's just outside. Oh, it's part of a quest. Okay, never mind. Won't show me anyways. Alright. Let's see here. Don't want the for glory quest. Not at the moment, anyways. I will eventually do it, maybe. Running.
Say this looks like the right place. What's this then? A lever of some kind? Well, you did arrive first. Fair's fair. Go ahead and pull it, won't you?
one in front of the tree. And that one over there. It's middle tree, that one, and then this one.
Watch and learn, assistant.
All right. Go ahead. Nope, you freaked up.
Now that I've graciously shown you what can go wrong, you can try.
Can I do it now? Oh, right, it's middle then tree. Middle tree. This one. This one. And then this one.
Look, something appeared. A scroll of some kind. Let me guess. Another array of.
Ugh, where are we going off to now? So far away. Right, back up to the road. There's less things that will want to kill me while I'm on the road. Kiro!
I've never seen them titties gonna take along with those tiggle bitties.
Please, can anybody...
How many packs of pickled peppers did you pick? None. Ooh, Dragon Bridge. Who remembers Dragon Bridge? I remember the annoyance of having to fight a dragon here. Am I going the right way? I don't know. Maybe, possibly. I am not going the right way. Alright. I think they added more roads to this zone compared to Skyrim. Way shrine. Ooh, a merchant.
Strange things.
Is that all I can tell? Treasure. Treasure. Now that's all I can sell. There we go. I gotta get my kid some lunch. I'll get to the place and then I'll take a quick little break to go get my kid some lunch. And then we'll go from there once we see what time it is. I need my other horse. My other horse is faster. Oh, I need a nap, even though I already had like a 30-minute nap this morning. Alright, we're almost there. Just gotta cross this bridge.
Just think, current rigor. What would past rigor do?
We're almost there. That's not scary or anything.
For grieving widows, dragons.
Alright, I'm gonna go get my kids some lunch and then I will be right back.
Thank you.
I am back. Alright, how do we solve this puzzle? That is the question. Do it in number order, maybe? Alright, so this one has none.
Four flowers, two flowers, but six sconces? Oh, why must everything be a puzzle?
Okay, so it's four and two. One, two, three, four. Right?
There must be a sequence of some kind. Check Melmoth's riddle again.
Where's my bag at? Inventory. Not a quick slot. Quest item. Use. What is it? Not that one. This one. Use. You follow instructions splendidly, but do you have a poet's heart? Honor the lady of winter winds and valor. Draped in deepest chill, her love lights the way. Two mountain flowers for the breath of mare and men. Four death bell blooms for the grieving widow. Cheeks wet with tears and brine. Three dragon's tongue for fiery ancient throats. And one last blossom for the kiss at the end. Alright, so it's four, three... Wait, no. Two, four, three, one. Four.
Oh, glad to see I'm not the only one struggling here. Reread the riddle and try again.
Two, four. There we go. Two, four. Three. And one. Two, four, three, one.
Oh, that did it! And another scroll. What
a... Kind was kind, it seems. Ho-ho, fires mean warmth, and you are getting warmer. All doors lead somewhere, but some doors lead nowhere. Might mix right, but right might be wrong. Try just right of left, but it won't last long. Leftmost selections might tend to collections, but third in a line can often make one wine. Now hop to it like a cat, you must leap, just have some feline faith, and I'm sure you'll land safe. Well, good thing my character's a Khajiit.
What's next? Doors, huh? Perhaps we're... Oh, you're probably
right. Where am I going now? It's so far away. Ugh, back to the road. How did I avoid that guy when I first came here? No, it's a zombie even. There we go. Zombie is dead. Yay! I haven't even done any of these quests on my main yet. And we go this way. Oh no. I need to run. No. I don't want to fight. Oh, what happened to my horse? Running. There we go. We escaped. I'll deal with all that later. What is this town? Southern Watch. There we go. Back on my horse. I should have probably got myself lunch, but you know. I don't exactly know what to eat. Like, ever. I do have a random snack button. Where is it? Ah! There's a troll there. Let's avoid the troll. Thank you very much. There we go. Where's my random snack button? Oh, found it. I need to go this way? No! Run! My horse ran out of stamina. There we go. Oh no. Oh, look. Magic doors.
This puzzle seems easy enough. It's just a matter of simple deduction. Aha! I have it. Observe.
Okay, so it's not that door.
No, no, no. I used that one to illustrate the consequences of hasty choices, remember?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Oh, had you? Of course I do. But what kind of historian would I be if I robbed my assistants of the opportunity to... A clue? Very well. Read the riddle. Only one of these doors is correct. Am I? Or is the riddle simply repeating what I said? To you, perhaps. It makes perfect sense.
Ugh. Alright, inventory. Use. All doors lead somewhere, but some doors lead nowhere. Might makes right, but right might be wrong. Try just right of left, but it won't last long. Leftmost selections might lead to collections, but third in a line can often make one wine. Okay, so that's the third one. There's another one over here. Now hop to it like a cat, you must leap. Just find some feline faith, and I'm sure you'll land safe. It's probably the other center one. Okay, so we know this one was wrong. But maybe it might also be this one because it's like leaping. Right, but I don't know. Let's just try this one.
Wrong.
Nope.
I expect better of my assistance.
I'm just gonna do. There we go. Found it.
Last
it was. I had a 50-50 shot.
Another scroll.
Three.
If this isn't the last one, I quit.
Bert. How you doing? A Horker and an angry goose enter a Windhelm tavern. The meeting is uneventful. It's not a riddle, ho-ho, just a story I like to tell. But we've no time for tales, no. The Wanderer's Trove of Malamoth the Mysterious is nearly within reach. My marvelous mysterium awaits your inspection. No need for keys, good friend, the scroll's a key. You see? Enter if you dare.
What did this note say? Vec, merciful.
The mysterium. Where are we going now? Onward. Oh, it's actually in here. Cool. Earn.
Wait, look there. Another door.
Matters of mischief inside the Mysterium.
Snatch it, quick.
They're in for it now.
No, crowd control. Where's he at? Got him. Alright, mysterious key. Ooh, a design. Wait, what did it say?
This isn't treasure. This is junk. Damn that addle-brained wizard. It's just another trick. It has to be. Ah, look there. A book. Step lively, assistant. Have a look at that tome while I piece this together.
I did.
Look there. An X on the floor. A gate of some kind. One last riddle, assistant. One final test. Then I... Of course. A testament to its value, no doubt. Now, a lesson. Yes.
Sure, take the bottle.
It's quite fine. Why, this might be cut from diamond. Yes, this will make all the nonsense worthwhile. I know it. What? No!
And now he's bottled. Again.
Damn you, Malemoth. Right. Well, you must be pleased with yourself. Just take me back to solitude. Ridiculous.
So, we got him out of the bottle just for him to go back into the bottle. Seems legit. Ooh, butterfly. There is a letter here. Where is it? Alright, let's fight this Sabercat, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. There you go. He's dead. Where's the letter? Sure, we'll take some oak. There we go. Should be like, no. It's like over here somewhere. Potent poison. How far away are they? Got it. Where is he at, though? That was my question. Oh, he's over here. All right, let's go find this guy. Hopefully not run into any more trolls. Slash wolves.
I heard you uncovered a lost shrine at Fungal Grotto.
There he is.
Careful not to disturb. Yes. Yes. Thanks again, Will.
There we go.
Adventure isn't slowing down anytime soon.
That was a quick quest. Morthal. This doesn't look like Morthal, but I mean, meh. Probably change some things. Oh yeah, there's also all of this too. Totally forgot about that. I will go with the free option since I'm standing like right next to a way shrine. Fast travel? Where is the dude? That is my question. This way? Well, he's not there. Oh, it's over this way. Freak happened.
If you have any
did I have to reload? Mage's Guild.
You are here to return Mailmoth's journal, I assume. It does my heart good to know that not everyone in so the mudmouth opportunist finally gets his just desserts. Ha! The Mage's Guild would happily take that off your hands. I will reverse the spell. Eventually. Why rush a teachable moment, eh? Take this. You have more than earned it, I think.
Woohoo! Items, bind, and bind, and I don't have that on my main, so we're gonna put that in the bank, so I can get that. Alright, where's the bank? Why is it always making me reload? Let's go with this. Just gotta open it first. So these are sour candies. Sour cherry candies. See if I can open. How do I open this? There we go. Opened it. I'm just gonna. There we go. It was hard to get them open. So these are kind of like the Scooby-Doo candies. Or in a bag, but you know. They're mushroom shaped. Oops. Again, they have a Rockets consistency. Very chalky. But they are sour cherry. Whew. Banker. All righty. Here we go. Oh, that is done. Alright, I'm gonna log out of this account and then log back into my other one. Into my main. Okay. Alright. Get a bit of time. I'm not doing much on my main. Just see here. But yeah. Mostly just getting some things situated. All topped up. And yeah. Slowly waiting while I eat my candy. Phone is fully charged. Yay! I forgot to plug it in last night. I woke up and it was at like 45% battery. Whoops. slowly waiting to log into a game. Why is it taking so long? There we go. All right, dismissed that. Where are we at? Where's the bank? There we go. There's no bank in this town. All right. There is one here. We will. Alrighty, bank. Where's the bank in this place? Right across that bridge. Run! This character is so much faster. Bank.
Welcome to the Bank of.
I didn't realize how much stuff I had. That I can use on my other account, the one that I was just on. Those can stay in there for now. I need some more houses. And then I will deposit $10,000. There we go. Oh, there we go. We're at 220 now. All right, bag, consumables, recipes. There we go. All that stuff. We'll talk to this girl again. Guild bank. Swap guilds. If anybody does play ESO and wants to join, you're more than welcome to join my guild that I'm in, or the other one that I'm in. Alright, deposit the recipe. Just let me know. You can deposit that because I don't need that. And yeah, that's it for that stuff. Wait, where's the pack merchant? How much is it gonna cost me for more bag space? $64,000. It's expensive. Dragon! Ow. Yep. Set items. Cool. All right, I gotta level up my character. There we go. All caught up on levels. Show one map. Which one? Oh, Somerset. Wait, no, we already did this one, I think. Wait, no, that, yeah, that's this one. They just don't quite want to load up 99% of the time whenever I want them to. I think those are, no, I'm still missing a few things on in this zone. Like that thing. I don't remember killing that, but okay. Oh wait, no, yeah, I remember. I remember now. That's done. That's done. That one's also done. Haven't gone there, haven't gone there. This one I started. I did all the main quest line. Because it was for getting this house. Actually, let's go here and drop off some furniture. Because we only got a few minutes before I have to raid out. Then you can all see one of my houses. Alright, so this is the main entrance. We have this guy.
Music would love more on the case than to deliver one final question that completely unravels the logic of a suspect story. Those moments don't come by nearly as often as
these candies are good.
Would have us think.
He doesn't really do much. You can just kind of talk to him. And then it's this door, I think. How do I get there? Why won't it? Altar of. Or is it this door? Ah, it's this one. This is the one that I have unlocked. There we go. Alright, so. Here is part of my house. You do not want to jump into that water because you will get murdered by slaughterfish. Because I tried. Because I wanted to see if I could reach the thingy that's there. I couldn't reach it. But We are going to do this, and then this, and I have this thing that I got a while ago. We're gonna place him right here. Why is he so tiny? Like, I thought he'd be bigger. But anywho, sure, we'll place this too. That thing is huge. We're gonna place this over here where it's out of the way. There, sure. This is also another big thing. The Vardenfell model. I don't have quite a place for that yet. All these have been collected. They are fine here for now. Because they don't take up bank space. Or, pocket space. Excuse me. Undercraft. We have an arm and we have a head. Okay. And we will place this right there. Sure. Why not? Doesn't quite match, but whatever. And we have this thing. That if we exit this, then we can fight it. It's called a training dummy.
Stop this at once, Apostle.
Though it would be.
Whatever are you doing?
What, you're not gonna fight me? That's upsetting. How are you not configured for combat? You're a training dummy.
I'm not a guard factotum, you know.
Oops, wrong button.
You cease and desist.
I'm having fun.
This is not what I was built for. Shutting down all function.
Oh. There we go. We'll just leave him here. Then we'll go back through the portal. And then browse. How do I? We'll just stick that there for now. Till I can unlock one of these other rooms. Because I just want it out of my bank space. And then we have a random arm. Which we can place right there. Oh, whoops, that's kind of just floating there, isn't it? Whoops. Okay. Sure. I don't know. We're just placing it randomly. You can't even see it anyways. And then we'll place the head too. Sure. Good enough. We're just gonna have random body parts. There we go. I just wanted this stuff out of my pockets and out of my bank. Alrighty. Let's see here. Now I'm in the zone. Still have a lot of places that I haven't discovered yet in here. Alright, I am going to raid out to Luck. I need to get lunch for myself, so I'm not just eating candy all day. And deal with my child. And soon get my other child from school. So, I will call it here. We will log out again. But yeah, I will see you all on Tuesday next week. It's gonna be Tuesday. It's gonna be weird, but whatever. We'll deal with it, I guess. Because my kid has a school thing Monday, so that I have to be there for. But yeah, so next week's schedule is Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. Hopefully we can get back into Legend of Zelda, finish up that boss fight that we finished up on on Monday, actually. But yeah. And that is it for me today. I will see you all when I see you all. Have fun, be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And we're passing off to Luck with some music and some idle champions. Bye bye.